The double bubble kiss. Put your hands over your mouth, palms in, and push your air to the sides. The bubble heart. You're going to start with your elbows pointed up, and then you're going to push the air up and in. Manipulating the air underwater is what it's all about. To do bubble rings, you're going to stick your tongue out, of course with your lips closed, and you're going to blow air out as you stick your tongue back in your mouth. Try to do it in a calm pull.